instead of them being isolated in their own little apartments, where their apartments are, they will certainly have their own key and have their own place, but they can go downstairs and go to the library where the general public will be, go to the hairdressers, go to the restaurant, etc. So they will feel much more part of the community, able to take part in everything that anyone else would be doing.